7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
But no matter what you think of Yes, Madam, you're not going to be bored because something is constantly flying in your face. It's just constant plot and action. First 20 minutes of this movie, most films would cover in about 3 hours.
It's really a powerful film because it kind of underlines the futility of justice.
It's not dour, but but it is. If you look at it in the macro, you're like, what the fuck? This is the grimmest movie I've ever seen.